Can you explain to me a bit about your robot here?
I was thinking that in the back, if a robot hits it hard enough, that this could fall and clamp onto them.
Okay. And what's in your hand there?
This is like a dentist drill blender mix.
It sounds pretty frightening.